This is a VMG vlog. So, ngayon guys, as you can see, meron tayong corn, meron tayong fried chicken, meron tayong smashed potato, and meron tayong gravy na ginawa ko. Okay, so hindi na tayo magtatagal pa. Magkain-kain na tayo. So, pasensya na po guys na medyo natagalan ako bago ako nagawa ng video. It's because parang lately hindi ko feel yung mag-vlog. Tapos yung konti lang yung food na nasa ref. So, ngayon, pumunta kami sa store para bumili ng corn and meron namang chicken na sports. Alright, so let's pray first guys before to eat. Most gracious again, Father, thank you Lord for the blessings, Lord. Sanctify this food that keeps my body healthy, not only for my flesh, but of course, Lord God, my spiritual, yes, Lord, in my spiritual aspect, oh God, that gives me wisdom and strength, oh God. Understanding, Lord God, and wisdom and understanding, Lord God, knowledge. And thank you, Lord God, in Jesus' name, amen. So, kain na tayo! So, paborito ko ang gravy, guys, kasi nga, masarap siya. Pero tatlong pack ang nilagay ko. Kasi na-try ko guys, pag one pack lang ang ilagay ko, hindi siya masyadong masa, parang light lang yung taste. Parang light lang yung taste, guys. So, dalawang pack talaga ang ginawa ko, ang niluto ko. Tapos, hindi siya nagigate even. Kasi nga, pag-boil ng water, nilagay ko agad yung powder, tapos hindi siya nagigate even lahat. Yung bang, may mga round-round. May mga konting mga round-round. So, pero masarap siya. Ating fried chicken. Mm. Ayan. Huwag kalimutan ang corn. Sarap. Oops. Okay, ito. Napaka crispy, guys. Alright guys, hindi ko na naubos ko na yung smash potato, yung chicken. So, kung dalawa lang yung nakuha ko sa corn, kasi busog na po ako guys. So guys, thank you for watching my vlog and don't forget to comment below and watch the video whole and then subscribe and click the notification bell for all my updated videos. Thank you so much guys for watching my vlog. Bye bye and see you to my next vlog. Bye bye and guys.